Ponticelli, Napoli, and the homecoming of the Universiade 1959. And Turin is where the games begin. 60 years on, and the great city of Naples in the Mezzogiorno, the capital of Campania, hosts the 30th edition of this melding of academic and sporting brilliance. What of today? It's apparatus finals day. Today, it's about the specialists. The start list for the women's balance beam competition. Uliana Perebinosova of the Russian Federation, second strongest in qualifying, goes third in the order. Carlotta Felitto, the third strongest, goes at number six. And penultimate gymnast to compete will be the top qualifier, Hitomi Hatakeda of Japan, who's going for yet another gold medal.
Bokozova, Ipedana, Lara Mori, Italia.
Now to Lara Mori, the fourth strongest qualifier, so she's definitely in with a shout. And she has delivered really impressive work on the balance beam so far. This is the big one. She's through the first bit. Stability and security in this routine was a key part of Italy's success in taking the team bronze. Now it's just her. She's there. Fans are rather torn between calling out encouragement and being utterly silent. You can hear a few cheers, a few shushes around the field of play. It's a nervous Vesuvio. She doesn't seem nervous at all. Growing into this routine, actually. That was nice. By Lara Mori. Is it going to be good enough to contend for a medal? It's certainly going to ask the question. So it's 12.85 for Lara Mori. So she's exactly where she was in the qualification, or after the qualification.
Uliana Perebinosova. Russia. Uliana Perebinosova.
Now to Uliana Perebinosova of the Russian Federation. Another 12.85 score in qualifying. Second best because her difficulty was a touch low. Her execution was very good. Very strong competition so far. A couple of silver medals. That was really steady from Perebinosova. Never did that seem particularly in doubt as a routine. It's a score of 12.8 for Perebinosova.
Canada, total score 12.40. 12.400 per Carlotta Perlito. Ipedana Hitomi Hatakeda, Japan.
Now, Hitomi Hatakeda of Japan has got to contend with just a little bit of noise from the crowd. By and large, they've stopped that as she's marked to perform. So here is the work of the top qualifier. 13.1 was her score. She's just looking so very hard to dislodge at the moment. Very reliable displays. She has been the standout performer of gymnastics at these games. She's got 13, and Hitomi Harakeda, similar reaction to the uneven bars mark. She's gone into the gold medal position. It's the bronze for Uliana Perevinosova of the Russian Federation, the silver for Lara Mori of the host nation, Italy, and the gold, once again, another gold, a fourth gold for Hitomi Harakeda of Japan. She is unstoppable.